Hello, my name is Islam Rida. I am a mechanical engineer and I work for a lab equipment company. My job is to study the manuals of the equipment we import so that we can build them up and deliver them to the local customers. My actual story in English begins when I started this career. Let's go there. Into many parts related to various branches of science. Actually, it's story to have a machine completely based on one branch of engineering. As a company, we ought to supply equipment to almost all engineering labs, such as chemical labs, electrical labs, and even civil engineering labs. Most of these branches are outside the scope of one man operation. So, to get it done, you have to widen the branch, and this is exactly the job of your English. During the construction of a new machine, many problems arise which need external sources to solve them. Some of these problems are revised in a reference, others are solved by a net search. However, there is no such as an Indian tutorial. Watch this.
A typical example is the waste heat rejected in many of the process plants, etc.
What did he say? Unless you have good command of weak language, you can't make use of such foreign English but useful videos. In addition, phone calls and emails with the manufacturer are always needed to make sure about certain parts. Finally, all the components are assembled together to form one machine. Let's see this. Yes, sir. It's your favorite enemy. As you can see, English is a main tool in your kit, helping you to widen your knowledge and make use of the modern information revolution. And this is how many other equipment are constructed. The more desire and knowledge you have, the more success you achieve. Thanks to God, this is how you get the confidence of your customers and deserve the respect of your supervisors and colleagues. Finally, it's one advice that I give to all fresh graduates. Learn English and complete your toolkit. Thanks a lot. Slam.